MOSO bamboo as far as the eye can see. But what you can't see are the enormous amounts of carbon dioxide being taken from the atmosphere and stored in this fantastic material. Carbon that is stored for the rest of its life and thus the products that follow. After just 5 years, the bamboo stems are mature and ready for harvesting. The stems are taken to nearby facilities where the hollow stems are cut and split lengthwise into strips. The strips are further processed and the outer skin, or the bark, is removed. The integrated planer removes the skin and crushes the bamboo into cross-linked fibre bundles. This raw material forms the source of Bamboo X-treme, produced in this modern facility. Tons of cross-linked bamboo fibre bundles must first dry on arrival. The quality and moisture level of the strips is carefully checked before the bundles of bamboo go into the ovens for thermal modification at a temperature of around 200 degrees Celsius in order to achieve better stability and durability. The bamboo fibre bundles are submerged in phenolic resin and again dried. The bamboo is now ready to become Bamboo X-treme. The thermally modified bamboo strips will now be compressed under very high pressure into panels. The bamboo fibre bundles are weighed accurately. The press mould is carefully hand-filled with a defined amount of bamboo fibre bundles. The compression process takes 1 hour to press the panels. After compression, the hardness is increased to a level that is higher than tropical hardwood, with a density of 1,150 kilos per cubic metre. The bamboo panels need several days to balance the moisture and tension in the material. Now it's time to profile the panels into cladding or decking boards. Depending on the customer's preference, the products are finished with an oil or Sicken's lacer. After a last visual check, the boards are packed on pallets and ready for delivery. MOSO Bamboo X-treme offers the widest range of bamboo outdoor products. Curved surfaces, sharp-edged chevron, there are endless possibilities to create beautiful Bamboo X-treme products that fit the unique places awaiting them, all around the world. Just take a look at examples like this deck in Verbali Spa in Germany, bridges in French city centres, numerous backyards, to cladding in public places and extremely high residential towers. Bamboo X-treme has found its way from the MOSO facilities into the world. What does your next Bamboo X-treme project look like?